I think a lot of, I know certainly a lot of the authors that we've spoken to and worked with, there tends to be some elements of themselves in perhaps their characters or in the story where they've taken stuff and embellished it into the story. So are there any of the characters in your books, can you actually, I mean, are there any of them actually sitting in the audience, or are there any of them part of yourself?
Well, DJ's the only person. I mean, he's time travelled back to be with us tonight, so he has. Unfortunately, he only appears in one line of the book, and we might actually touch on that one later.
The best line of the book.
The best line of the book. No, I think we'll touch on that one later on.
Yeah.
I based the book on 7 key characters, which actually is quite a lot of key characters, but it was based on a known author that I had read, and I think we'll maybe touch on him later on. And he based his book on 7 key characters, and those 7 key characters all came together for a reason within the book, and I've kind of done the same within this book. 2 of the characters, one's called Ewan Sinclair and one's called Gary McIntosh, there's wee elements of them, they are fictional, but there's wee elements of them that relate to me, you know, maybe like my school days, and one particular thing in life, which was quite emotional, you know, later in life, you know, in my sort of mid-30s, related to Gary McIntosh, and that's in the book as well. You've got to read the book to find out what that emotional element was. The main character itself is a guy called Jack Drawson. Obviously, he's kind of based on your dad to a certain extent. I mean, he's fictional, but he's loosely based on your dad. And I used him as a boy to put these elements of my life at Crocker Hill and, you know, into the book.
Okay.
Nothing to do with Jill, but my editor, where is she? Who's my editor? Oh, she's hiding in the back. It's not really based on this Jill, but Jill the journalist is a character in the book, but it's not really based on Jill in real life. She's a lot worse.
At least you got a mention, I suppose that's it, you got a mention at the end.